It varied sometimes. Maybe it was just in punching, and then he's kicked me, bit me, thrown objects at me, threatened me with objects, gone with me with lump hammers and claw hammers. You mean controlling?
Yeah.
Yeah, better. What I can and can't wear, who I can and can't talk to. I had to have permission to go out of the house. If I went to school and was slightly late, I went in for it. If I spoke to another male, I was sleeping with him. I couldn't take any more. The thought that one day, well, obviously one day I'm not going to wake up is enough to fear you. He'd tell me, obviously, numerous times that it would kill me if I ever left him and stuff. And just that day, I just really believed him, and enough were enough. The police were fantastic. I've got safeguarding unit, which have been fantastic. They've offered counselling for me. They've been there when I've needed them and stuff. I have a panic alarm fitted in the house for safety. I've got injunctions and stuff in place with the help of them and stuff. So. They were arrested that day. Were on trial, and eventually he was sent down. I'd advise him to walk. But there is help out there. I did the best thing I ever did. The best thing. I'm free. There is life afterwards. And it's been the best time of my life.